In lesson four, drying the chromatography paper, have the students take the paper out of the beaker and place it between two paper towels. Sometimes I have the students take the two paper towels and place it in their notebook to help the paper to dry quicker. Sometimes you can just simply leave the paper towels out on the table and it will dry also.